Hello everyone. In this short video I'll remove the door handle. This is a passenger side, front side. It will be the same like back doors. You will have just one screw. You need the Torx T20. You will have this plastic cap. Remove it. It's a rubber. Pull it. And inside you'll have a screw to remove the screw completely. After that you need to pull the door handle, remove this piece from the inside, this thing. After that your door handle will stay like that. When you put this back, it will go back. Now you need to slide it to the left and after that pull from here toward you, because here we have a cable, a connection, because of this. When you have the key in your pocket and you touch here, the door will open. And this is it. To put it back, slide it to the right, put this plastic back, and after you put this, your door handle will fold down. And this is it, how you remove your door handle on your C Class from 2016. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.